The whole tone scale is a very easy scale to remember because it's exactly what it says on the tin. It's just tones, whole tones. And it has this very typically dreamy, mystical sound. As you can probably guess, it's the sound that gets used, the scale that gets used in a sort of cliche, typical dream sequence or flashback in a television show, either usually with a vibraphone sound or with a harp sound.